We've had a delivery today from Hot Topic of all places. I placed this order forever ago. You may remember me talking about these things on the vlog. It was like back in early June. New Attack on Titan Funko Pop, Hardened Eren. Spoilers, by the way. I'm actually going to go ahead and take this guy out of the box because, of course, all my Funko Pops are currently away. They're packed in boxes, but I've got a little bit of display space on some shelves, so I might display this guy. He's bigger than I thought he was going to be, I got to be honest. I thought that he was going to be a regular-sized pop, but no, look at this! That is so cool! Really good quality. Don't know why I did that, but it's really cool. It's like translucent and, very, very cool. Yeah, he's gonna go on a shelf for sure. I'll just keep the box under my bed, I guess, for now. So yeah, that arrived today, and then I'm also expecting an Amazon package a bit later. So, look forward to that. I know what you're thinking, why are you ordering a ton of stuff? I'm actually not. This, like I mentioned, ordered back in June. The Amazon package... Yeah, okay, fair enough. That one I ordered a couple weeks ago, but it whatever. Well, here's the other game that I was waiting on. This other game? What am I talking about? That was a Funko Pop. Lego Brawls. This is a, as far as I'm aware, a platform fighter, and it's a Lego game. I love both of those genres, so there you go. Lego Brawls. I'm for sure going to give this a look on, probably on Quick Play. Honestly, I got it because it's a platform fighter. Fan favorite LEGO themes, multiple game modes, global leaderboards, customized LEGO brawlers. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do a quick play on this. So I have spent my whole day over there, sitting at the computer, working on vlogs. Yes, vlogs, one of these things. I've been working on them for the whole day. Since getting up at around 11, maybe? I slept through all of my alarms. I had alarms set from like 7:45. 7:40, I think it was 7:45, all the way through until like 9:30 in 15-minute intervals. And I slept through every single one of them. That's how tired I was last night after work and after being out for so long. I think I was clocked in for close to 11 hours, so, you know, I was out of work for a fair bit of time. But yes, today I've been just working on vlogs, a couple other things here and there, but majority just working on vlogs, because it's something that I've been meaning to do for this past week, but it got dropped on me that I needed to move rooms, right as I was supposed to be getting back to releasing vlogs again. So I kind of fell behind on that again. So I didn't quite edit 12, or did I? I don't know. Point is, I've finished 18 vlogs today. I had already edited a few, but I did another. I did some more. I got 12 uploaded, 6 released, and I just edited another 6. So that makes 18 for the day. Goddamn. I should have had all of 2021 released by this point, but because I didn't do any for basically all of August, I haven't gotten that done. So that is, of course, my main focus right now. I've been going back and forth on whether or not to do another old timeline, because of course I've only got like November and December of 2021 left to release at this point. So I'm like, do I just start releasing 2022 stuff? And I'll just release 2021 whenever. No, I'm not doing another old timeline. Because the last time I did an old timeline, sure, that old timeline started in April and ran, you know, from April to the end of December. That took 4 years. That old timeline took, well, no, it was like 3.5. Yeah, I think it was like 3.5. That took, was it 4? Maybe it was 4. It might have been 4 years. I think it was 4 years, because it was, of course, April 2018. I think I finished releasing the 2018 stuff in like April of this year or something like that. So yeah, it took a while. Either way, that means I'm not doing another old timeline, even if it's just for two months of vlogs. Everything's getting released in order. I'm not gonna do that again. Bad idea. So all that got done today. Tomorrow I'm gonna focus on doing some recording. I'm hopefully recording a Splatter Days tomorrow. I've not recorded a Splatter Days since, I want to say, November of last year. I just talked about it in a vlog that I was editing earlier, I think, or it got mentioned. It's been a minute, so I'm hopefully recording that tomorrow, and it's going to be the final Splatoon 2 Splatter Days. It's going to be releasing like a day after Splatoon 3 comes out, but that's no big deal, and for this finale one, I want to do four perspectives. So I've got both Dans, Blazing Phoenix and Crazy Good, and Cid for tomorrow. We all have capture cards. We're going to make an attempt to record all four perspectives and get all of that in one final video for Splatoon 2 on Splatter Days. And then depending on how that goes and how well it goes, I might do that for all Splatoon 3 Splatter Days. I might do four perspectives for all of those episodes. We'll see, because I've been testing out that recently. I've been testing out the whole multiple perspectives thing. I did it with Kirby's Dream Buffet, I did it with Mario Kart, and now I'm going to be testing it out with Splatter Days as well. It doesn't matter for something like Smash Brothers, what would be the point in that, unless I want to see people picking their characters. But for these type of games, where you each have your own type of screen, it makes sense, and so far I've been liking how it's been going. I guess you could also say I did the same thing for Golf with Your Friends as well. That's got four perspectives. Anyways, that's going to be it for today. I'm really tired, but I pushed through and I got done the stuff that I wanted to get done today. I really just wanted to do vlogs. I've got six scheduled to release tomorrow, six exporting for the day after. I'm getting stuff done. Feels good. But that's going to be it because I need some sleep. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.